just say it to my face. One drink and I'm back to that place. The memories won't fade. Drowning in my thoughts, staring at the clock.
So I decided to do my makeup because I'm ugly. Relatable, anyone? I'm gonna start with this. Ew, I need to clean out my makeup. Like, what is that? Cover up my red cheeks. I probably have rosacea that's undiagnosed. Concealer. So my room, I know, literally looks like trash right now, but I'm redoing it because I'm going to be commuting in the spring to school, you know, if we do go back. If they're not lying to us. This closet's broken. There's a bunch of stuff over here. Just don't look at it. Just don't look at it. My skin is like, Cassidy, I need a break. And I'm like, I don't care. Clog your pores. So I'm going to be going to the market with my grandma and my mom. Because we have to buy stuff for my grandma. Because, you know, she can't really drive on the road without dying. But I'm going to buy some healthy food today. Because I need to. Only had coffee and water today. It's like 1 p.m. I don't really eat. That's actually a total lie. Like, I eat everything, but my eating schedule is messed up because of like COVID, holiday break. I actually just got so hungry and I'm craving a egg and Gouda cheese sandwich from Starbucks. So good. I straight up have every single song from Miley Cyrus's new album stuck in my head because she is a queen. Literally can't stop singing them. I love her. I feel like I have like a toxic relationship with makeup because some mornings I'm like, I'm gonna go natural, my skin needs a break. And then here I am with the eyeshadow palette and I'm like, oh honey, we're doing a full face. I never fail to get mascara on my lid, like such a rookie mistake, but it always happens. Oh, that's cute, I love that. Please don't smudge, oh my God, please don't smudge. Just come off in one swipe, and it didn't come off in one swipe. And now we are bringing in another type of brush. I feel that you can't just use one mascara brush because then your eyelashes are just so plain Jane. Like, you need the different type of thistles to bring up the lashes, you know? Because if you have one that's like skinny, like telescopic, and then you add the thickness, the thicky Maybelline. You really get a beautiful outcome. It's heartwarming, really. Teamwork makes the dream work. Time for some lip injection. Here we go. Since I can't afford plastic surgery. No, I'm just kidding. This stuff works so well. Honestly, it kind of hurts, but that's how you know it's working. Trying to get some big, beautiful, juicy lips on my face. It's already stinging. That just reminded me of my dream. I had a dream I got the flu shot and I was freaking out. Because that's actual reality. I'm really scared to get the flu shot, but I have to for school. Fuse. I stole the gift I got my sister because that's how gifts work, right? Lucky clover mixed with blue moon. Am I gonna be blue? Oh, that is a lot of highlight that I just dunned it. I have dunned it, my friends. I'm gonna look blue. Look, I'm gonna look like a freaking moon. Hence the name of this kit, I guess. Moon child. God. Oh God, I look like I just dunked my head in freaking glitter. This is how it's supposed to look, right? Oh God. Oh, that's the last time I ever use that. I'm gonna spray some of this beach stuff in my hair. Make it kind of beachy. It just smells good. I don't know if it actually works, but I would just smudge right here. Okay, last but not least, we're gonna spray some watermelon. Oh wait, I don't want to ruin this smell. I'll put it on my skin. Okay, why is it singing? Guys, what is happening? Who the? Why the? Get out of our neighborhood!
gonna try this microphone again in here.
First, we're going to the bank, and then we're going to the car wash. Good day.
As you can see, I didn't have like the most exciting day, but that is a normal day in a pandemic. Yeah, starting to edit my video, and here's a little, oh my god, this smells so good. Mahogany teak wood, so good. Yeah, Kiriana's downstairs with her friend. I'm gonna go drink some wine, and yeah. Oh, my desk is gone, but it still looks like crap in here, but it's okay. I have a wall for TikToks. Excited to paint in here because it needs it. All right, well, I hope this wasn't a boring video. Oh my god, my laptop fell. All right, bye, until next time.